Welcome to the wonderful Wednesday Shave of the Day, Episode 2. Hey, Eric here with Adventures in Wet Shaving. And tonight, this is Episode 2 of the wonderful Wednesday Shave of the Day. If you missed Episode 1, click down in the description. I'll have a link so you can see how this shave began. All right, so we are using the Haddon brand made by W.R. Humphreys & Company, Sheffield, England. Okay, it is a bellied hollow. I don't know if you can see that, but right there at the edge, it's actually thicker than right in the middle. Very cool. And for our soap, Sterling Soap Company. And this is Black Cherry. This is just an excellent soap. Just has a wonderful sweet black cherry scent to it. So in the description, I will go ahead and have all the ingredients and the scent profile there for you. And also in the description, I will go ahead and put links for your convenience to everything I've used in the shave. All right. So, and I got a little nick in episode one right there on my chin. So that's the way that goes. Now, we're using my Omega 10098, and it's already loaded, and that means episode two. So hopefully you guys are having good shaves and being able to really relax and enjoy your shave, because that's really what this is all about. For me, anyway, you know, relaxing, slow the world down. I think it's wonderful. I really do. We can take a mundane, everyday chore like wet shaving, or shaving, really, in the beginning, that's what it was, and turn it into a wonderful wet shaving hobby. Look at that. Nice. Look at the peaks on that soap. Nice. All right, so now this is episode two of the Wonderful Wednesday Shave of the Day, which means it's a pass and a half. We're gonna go across the grain and against the grain in this second pass of the shave. Nice. Okay. Switching hands. Little bump there. No big deal. I'm gonna throw a little soap on it. Yeah, nice. Okay, there we go. All right, nice. Okay, looking good. We got another little bump there. Nice. There we go. Pass two complete. Now let's get that washed off, see how we did. Oh yeah. Oh nice. Really good. Oh. Incredible. Incredible. And the soap is super slick. I'm telling you. Oh, yeah, nice. Look at this soap. Is that crazy or what? Look at this. That's how much is still in that brush. Crazy. Crazy good. I'm telling you. So. Let's just work that back in. Messing with the peaks here. This is really cool. Okay. Let's call that good. I could do that probably for the next 5 or 10 minutes, but I think we're fine. All right, so now this is the half pass. There it is. Gotta find all the speed bumps. Okay. Now, I don't know if you can hear this blade singing, but it is intense if you're right next to it. It's good. And I got more bumps. Yeah, I hit a few bumps. It's all right. No big deal. Okay. Now we're going to switch hands. Do the other side. Get that cleaned off. All right, so I just wasn't as aggressive on this side, and magically it turned out all right. Cool. Okay. Yeah, I get a few little bumps. Just getting too aggressive. Okay, there you go. That's the half pass. Now, get that cleaned off, see how we did? Oh, nice. Wow, nice. Nice and smooth, I'm telling you. All right, now, let's finish this. Alum everywhere. Okay, and for aftershave, we're going to go with Thayer's Lavender Witch Hazel. I think it's a nice complement to this soap. Oh, yeah. Nice. Okay. And we're going to top this off with Nivea Pro Shave Balm. Excellent stuff, repairs the skin, good for you. Nice, good for the face. Okay, there you have it. Another shave in the books. Hey, thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Really appreciate you and all you do for me. Click over here to see episode one and how this shave began. Click down here for a video specially picked out for you. Click over here on me. Subscribe, like, comment, share this video with your friends. Have a great shave and a good day, and I will see you next time on Adventures in Wet Shaving.